Welcome back to UHC, everybody. This is gonna be pretty much the finale right here. It appears we got some guys over there wanting to come take us on, and there are zombies. You sure? No, not sure. I don't know. I think that's kind of cheating. Us changing
that.
They're
coming
closer. Do you not think that's cheating?
What is?
Changing the time.
No, it's fine.
Nah.
They're shooting my horse, but I'm okay.
Does a horse take damage when you're on it?
No.
Okay.
I've got two
They're
shots.
They're coming in.
Look
oh,
at their
you.
Health, okay? 78 and possibly 56 at best.
Yeah. Right, I'm heading up around here, okay? I'm gonna go try and flank them, okay?
No, I need your help close up, please.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, they're actually coming around this side. No, they're coming around this side. Did you get a shot on him? You did. He's down quite a bit now.
I'm running away. I'm gonna zoom away.
They got diamond swords, though. Oh, they're gonna get the armor! I'm gonna snipe them, get ready.
I can't do close combat on a horse.
Oh, right. Can you not? Ow, got shot. This is good, okay.
I've got two shots on this guy.
Ow! Okay, I'm getting.
One man down.
Ow, okay, I'm.
Take him on from behind.
I lost a lot of health then.
Watch out, he's getting close to you.
Oh!
Run!
I can't run! Oh my god! GG!
Oh my god.
Two hearts! Oh my god!
Two?
Yeah, two.
Gold?
No. Yes, two.
Oh yeah, GG. Another head. I mean, another golden apple. Here, two hearts. Munch a couple of those. Can I have another one, please?
Chuck
me the gold even. Chuck me the gold, not the apples. I'm on full health. Bar, a couple of hearts.
Oh, damn, that was good.
We got one guy left.
One guy left, and then this game is ours. That's protection 3.
What is?
I got a protection 3 chest plate.
Can I have it, please?
Yeah, sure. Alright, should we do a free... I don't know. Should we kill him first,
Can
I guess?
Please give me a head. I mean the gold and the head.
Oh, that was good. That's all I got left. Damn, that was...
Oh, it's not cooked.
No, sorry.
Should be.
That was so close. I was so nearly dead. It's like unreal. I thought I was going to take full damage falling off the cliff.
I'm going to use wood to do this thing.
I was never expecting us to win. I'll admit that. Right.
Right, the final fight, no horses, okay?
Yeah. You want to give him a chance. Leave the stuff on the ground.
Me versus you.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. I guess so. I'm not fully regen, but hey-ho.
Why not?
I don't have any more golden apples. I hate them all.
Oh, I've got another one for you.
We're just stocked up on these things. It's wonderful.
That's if you can put a head in my inventory.
No.
Well, go and get it. It's over there on the stick. Behind you.
Oh, yes.
I'm in the crafting table. I can see you just wandering around.
Yeah. There we go. Oh.
I'd give him a golden apple.
Want a golden apple? Yeah. God damn, hehe. Right. Yeah. I'm all for that. Whew. Boy, oh boy. Oh, so how many people have we killed? That two, last two, and the two before that.
We basically killed everyone who didn't die of natural causes.
Say. And literally. This protection 4 is so powerful. Literally. I mean, if we had not, that was the game changer.
Regen.
We'll let you regen.
Let him come to me, I'll grab the
Honestly, because I would have been dead just then, literally, if that was not for my protection four, or just protection in general. He got like 3 hits on me with the iron, with the diamond sword.
And if I only got those shots in him early on, but that guy I wrecked with arrow shots.
Yeah, we did, and the power really got it
that
for us.
That power bow, yeah. It's nice because you can monitor their health as they come in.
Yeah.
As you shoot them, you know.
Oh, yeah.
You boom. Get nobody.
Boom. And power one just literally decks
Wait,
you.
We don't have any heads, do we?
There are heads about, and I got apples. I got 2 apples, so I can give him some.
Oh, there's more gold here.
Wow. Oh.
Oh, it's only 2.
No. GG. It's just us now. Wow. Okay, it's just me and you now.
How many arrows you got?
44.
Ah, 45. We good.
I'm not fully regened.
Why not? Take months you got an apple then.
I don't have any.
One as well.
Chuck me some.
Okay.
Thank her.
Wait, this guy's on full again. How the heck?
Yeah, because he respawned, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
I need one more. Can you make me one more, maybe?
No, it's mine.
Fine, you're fully regened. Right. Wait, horses. No horses.
Right.
We're going this. Right. Go. Final fight. Let's do this.
Wait.
This
is it.
Okay, I'm hanging. 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 Hanging.
Hang for longer.
Hanging.
Where are you? Strength. Jump on my head or something?
No, I'm not. I'm on top of the hill.
Wait, fine. You get the height advantages.
You got full health. I haven't.
You're pretty darn close. Well, you're 1 heart.
Right, okay, let's do this. Let's go for it.
No, not yet. Hang on. Right, we'll both go down the bottom. That's fair then.
Yeah, you get off your freaking horse, though.
I was just riding it around.
Okay, right, let's
go. Wait, hang on.
Oh, for God's sake. Please. No. I'm not falling in the lava. Fight! Right, let's do this, okay? I'm gonna shoot you.
Alright, go for it.
It's game on now. This is when I'm so nervous I can't, like, hit you at all.
I'm so nervous. My hands are freaking
shaking. Oh my God, that was close. That was very close. Alright.
You hit a horse, dude. Not cool.
Sorry.
Oh,
how did that not hit
too
you?
Close for comfort.
The hell? How? There we go. There Ow. We go. You know what? YOLO. No, this is going to go so badly if I do that. Okay.
Hey, guess what I got?
Son of a gun. Read. I got protection 4, though, mate.
Yeah, exactly. I can't hit you now at all.
You're too shaking, then.
Let's fight.
Right, come on then. I see them flint and steels. I got one too. Lava. Oh.
I got another one.
Oh, this is going to get interesting. Ow.
And I got flint and steels too. Just started
letting sugar, you know. sugar.
Ow.
How many? I am really.
Oh, jeez, this is close. Are you still going down?
No, I'll start water for the. Okay, Jesus Christ. No! GD. Oh my God. Wow.
4 hearts to spare.
Okay, you won by quite a margin. Nice one. Anyway, whoa, that was UHC season 1, everybody. Team victors. Woo!
And of course, the overall victor, moi.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this series. It's been a hell of a one to make. You want to hit that subscribe button and make sure you like every video in the series because you're awesome and the series is awesome. So yeah, I really hope you've enjoyed, guys. Remember to hit the subscribe button if you're not already, and I'll see you next time. Adios! So, that was UHC Season 1. The Underdogs won! Could you believe it? Well, at the start of the game, I'll have to admit I was never expecting to end up anywhere close to where we ended up. I mean, winning. It's quite an achievement against all those other people. Time for some reflection, I guess, on
Protection
Season 1.
Four.
I personally, that was my first ever UHC I've ever done. and I really enjoyed it, and I'm very, wow, I'm really pleased I organized it, actually, because lots of other YouTubers enjoyed it as well, and I'm hoping in the near future, I'm thinking summertime maybe, or a little bit earlier, depending on commitments and things like that, to hold another UHC event, which would be great fun. I think that we're going to be trying to get some other people who couldn't make it, because there were quite a few people who were on the invitation list and couldn't make it, so we had to sub in some people, which wasn't ideal, but we still all had a great time, which was great fun. I think me and Hughes did really well. I think we were wise not going up the ground too early, and that we used our achievements wisely, so they didn't know that we had diamonds. That was quite useful, because many teams didn't do that, so we knew what was going on. It adds another kind of element to the game. I know some people don't like the achievements sort of popping up every now and then, but I feel that it adds that extra feature to the game that makes it more interesting and in some ways unique, I guess. I think we played wisely, we weren't too risky in the caves, and that protection 4 really won it for us, I think, and the fact that we managed to get an enchantment table, spending that time finding those cows, which, god, that took ages. Was not expecting it to be that hard to find a bloomin' cow, but we managed to do it, I guess. Yeah, that enchantments are unbelievably powerful. I mean, in a one-on-one situation, if you've got someone who's in just iron armor compared to yourself, and if you've got that protection 4 on a chest plate, god, you're going to be easily winning that, dominating that fight. And I think we did do that. I mean, our bow skills, they weren't great, I guess. Could always refine that for the next one, but I think we were pretty solid amongst all areas. We were lucky, especially in the caves and our spawn location, because I know some people weren't too lucky, because we had oak trees right where we were spawning at. So we were lucky in that element, I guess. But protection is, the enchantments are unbelievably powerful. I think many teams underestimated that, which played to our advantage, and the fact that, I don't know, we didn't really, we all learned and became friends from the event, but we didn't really know each other's strengths as well. Going into the second season, that will be very different, I believe. What else? So yeah, I hope to be organising another one soon. I do acknowledge the issue we had with the fight with the Zeptrosity and Graph on it. That was very frustrating, both for me and for them. Zeptrosity would most likely have killed me if Bucket would not have not registered those hits. He got at least 3 or 4 critical hits on me compared to me not getting pretty much anything on him. So he would have given me a run for my money, I'm sure. But I had Hughes to back me up, thankfully. But still, that was very frustrating, and that was down to Bucket. And I mean, straight after that, I sent a notification to them saying, hey, you got a bug, you need to fix it, basically. So yeah, that's been sorted now, hopefully. But still, I can't take away the disappointment that I know he must feel with that. But oh well, we can't change it now. But for next season, that won't happen. Depending on if they come back or not, we will see nearer the time. So I do hope you guys have enjoyed this UHC, because I loved watching the replays and stuff and things like that. And it's also good to see that you guys have enjoyed it as well, from the amount of likes, comments, and views as well. It's been very pleasing to see now. I'll leave a link for the playlist and whatnot if you want to watch some episodes again. And comment below on what's been your best bit. I mean, say which bits have been your favourite, say which episode, which fight. So what you think we can improve on, I guess, for our UHC gameplay. And I mean, one thing I probably like to do is actually hold a UHC with you guys. That would be quite cool as well. So we could do sort of a free-for-all UHC on MCSquared, which would be great fun. Now, IP for that would be in the description as well. So I think that's about wraps it up, I guess, for this season. I do hope you guys have enjoyed it. Comment below on what you thought of this season. Remember to hit that like button if you've enjoyed this video. So that helps as well. And if you're not subscribed already, make sure you do click that button for more regular content. I aim for about, ideally, one every day, and if not, once every 2 or 3 days. If there's any more or longer than that, it generally means I have some time commitments that I have to work towards. And I physically can't get a video up. I do try and keep a schedule going and things like that. And I'm hoping to get a schedule running that you guys can see and follow. So say every Monday is like a mini game or something like that. You see what I mean. Anyway, I'll keep you guys up to date. Remember to follow my Twitter, at JJT_cool. And check out MCSquared. And again, follow me on Twitch as well. That link will be in the description as well, because I might do some live streaming soon. I do hope you guys have enjoyed this season one. And here's the next one, I guess. So thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time.
Anyway. Whoa, that was UHC season one, everybody.